For this exercise, you're working on range of motion for your neck. So you're gonna do what's called side bending, which is just bringing your ear towards your shoulder. And then you'll go back to neutral and go to the opposite side. Each time you're moving towards your end range as far as you can within your pain-free range of motion. And you'll repeat this both ways up to 30 times.